Yeah, I didn't realize that this tournament was gonna happen. Once I knew about it, it was kinda too late to start learning. But I think it would be cool to take part in something like that. Should be fun. What's your PB right now in Mega Man 1? It's okay. Can live with that. Far enough recently. What's with all the health drops today? Look at all those health drops, it's crazy. Keep your fucking health to yourself, birds. Or something, even a 31. Oh well, yeah, it really does. Maybe it's the way of the game to say sorry for giving me all that shit. All I want is to get into the top 20. It's like a 9-second PB, I think. That's not asked too much. Me that sweet pattern. That's not the sweet pattern, that's the shit pattern. We talked about this, quick man. Time, losing time, losing all the freaking time. It's gonna be a bad time. Wow. Let's see if we can get another gold split in Bomberman stage. Thank you. was pretty okay. Only one little help drop from the freaking shrimps. It wasn't good. This could have been another gold split, I think, if not for the fight. Okay. Can we get over? Of course we can. Okay. Maybe you need it. Switch right there. Be okay. Let's see if Heatman wants to be a good boy or not. Well, not really a good boy, but also not a bad boy. Ah. Jesus! Another gold split. And we're down to an SOB of 30. I'm getting a lot of gold splits, but no real good run. Now I'm eager to get another gold split, to get a 29 SOB, that would be something. Bounce to a perfect clashman stage now. Thank you. Well, I played it very safe. I made it through without a major mistake. Let's see if I can pull off a good fight once in a while. Those good fights are not gonna happen today. Well, I didn't lose time here. So it's better, even better than the last Flashman stage. I really gotta practice Flashman again. I think I had zero trouble with the bats today. I think I'd rather have trouble with the bats fucking up the entire Flashman stage. I have everything. Rabbit. Damn. I can't even a rabbit from a bird apart anymore. That's how far it has come. And underground cock again. Still makes me happy every time. Freaking legendary underground cock. And here we go again. No. Not what I wanted. this is probably gonna be... I don't know. I guess I'll lose all that time. It'll be zero or something. Bad as I thought. Almost a goal. Fucking energy drops all the time. Yo, Mannix. Welcome. How are you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. Chicken. That sounds awesome. Okay, would be kind of late for me now. It's just past midnight, so well. On the other hand, it's never too late for fries and chicken. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for that follow, Mannix. I appreciate it. Coming to your stream or I'm missing the words. I don't expect you to follow me just because I watch your stream. This would have been a great time. Oh, shit. Well, you made it. That's all that counts. That boobeam trap fight wasn't really good, so I'm really surprised I could save time because the last one was really solid. I think my stage time was pretty good. I'm having trouble with this guy the whole day. Oh well, Wily 4. Sure. Hard. That was good. Was also good. Let's see. That heart is beating like crazy right now. Hey, Johnny Arcade. Thanks for the good luck. This probably should be PB if I don't totally fuck up. It's sadly not enough to reach my goal or a top 20 spot. That's fine. If I get this PB now today, this is perfect. Those runs have been so crazy today. We did it. Finally. after so many hours of grinding. Thanks for the GG, Johnny Arcade. Thanks, Jimp. Thanks, Manix. Yeah, it's the first freaking PB of the year. It's good. Feels good.